Hello, I'm Brooke, a forecaster here at the National Weather Service Sacramento Forecast Office. After a recent warm and dry spell, the weather pattern will change significantly starting tomorrow on Tuesday. This briefing will review the impacts of this first storm wave, but extended models suggest another wet system could impact NorCal this weekend. This satellite image shows the incoming storm just offshore of the west coast. It will continue to track eastward overnight, and we expect it to start moving inland by Tuesday morning. This will bring wet weather and gusty mountain winds to NorCal. The brunt of this system is forecast Tuesday and Wednesday, although showers could linger into Thursday. One of the main impacts will be snow and gusty winds at higher elevations, which will impact Trans-Sierra travel. Snow levels will initially start off around 6,500 feet on Tuesday, then lower down to around 4,000 feet on Wednesday. Snow accumulations around 1 foot are expected near 5,500 feet, with up to 2 feet of snow at the highest Sierra elevations. We currently have a winter storm warning for the Sierra Tuesday afternoon through Thursday morning for areas above 5,500 feet. Another notable impact is the possibility of thunderstorms in the valley for Tuesday and Wednesday. In terms of how much water will impact our region, we expect up to a half inch of rain in the valley, with around 1 to 2 inches along the foothills and mountains. Keep in mind that rain totals will be locally higher if thunderstorms develop, and watch out for ponding on roadways in moderate to heavy rainfall. Here's a quick look at Interstate 80 over the Sierra, where places like Cisco, Kingvale, and Donner are forecast to receive over a foot of new snow, while Blue Canyon and Truckee could see 4 to 8 inches. And here's the close-up view of Highway 50 over the Sierra, where the Twin Bridges region could see up to a foot of snow. Be aware of the possible impacts in your region as we enter this wet, unsettled pattern, and interact with us on social media. Your storm reports and photos help complete the picture of what's going on in our forecast area. Stay tuned, and thank you.